The post-Christmas mess, certainly a hassle, but police are warning, do not rush to empty all those boxes to the curb. Some thieves might be watching the streets to see what might be inside your house. NBC2's Alex Howard live in Cape Coral with how you can avoid becoming a target.
It's boxes like these along Country Club Boulevard that Cape Coral police are warning people about. Boxes from gifts like televisions and other household appliances left out are often used by burglars to target homes. But how can you protect yourself? That's what we set to find out today.
Christmas morning in Cape Coral, still showing signs of the season. Some, like Don Mole, even looked to try out their freshly opened presents.
And it was the thing I really asked Santa for the most, which was a pink flamingo metal ornament.
But there's one problem.
And now I have this Christmas box I don't know what to do with.
And he's not the only one. But the natural reaction of leaving the box by the curb could bring trouble. Today, the Cape Coral police warned against leaving them in plain sight.
Break down the box, small, put it in your recycle bin, and then put it out on recycle day.
Police say the empty boxes of Christmas presents are often used to screen houses for burglary.
I'm going to break it down and recycle it that way and make sure there's just no way of leaving out that kind of thing.
They recommend ripping the boxes apart before bringing them to the curb or pushing them to the bottom of the bin.
I think I'd actually put it out on the day of trash day and also condense it and try to put it in the boxes as much as possible instead of having sit against the garbage bins too.
Making potential thieves look elsewhere for an easy target.
You know, safety is always a concern, you know, and so we want to contribute to that any way we can.
And if you want, you can also take your Christmas cardboard boxes directly to waste management or a recycling center. And you can visit our website for locations and times that you can take them there. Live in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, NBC2.